All right, Ryan, here is the RT Durango. Let's go ahead and check out the front. Right down here, you have the adaptive cruise, which is pretty nice. You have the darker wheels. Back here, you have parking sensors and a backup camera. Let's go ahead and check out the back seats. You have TVs back here. Third row seating. Plenty of room in the rear. All leather seats. This is the captain's chairs. Heated second row. USBs. Here is the front. You connect 8.4. Let me know what you think.